the game.
Check out Rob's new art.
Time to play the game!
Paint the Rob way.
This week we're taking a look at how I'm doing this new portrait of Triple H. So another one of the wet on wet, like what I've done the last couple weeks with the Wyatts and with Paige. But this time around, working a little more with a few other medias on top of it as well. Because of the paint being translucent, I worked light to dark, so you saw it go in yellows down and reds, and now coming in with cool colors. And with the bits of the body done, now I'm doing the background as well. Just put a bunch of water down and drop the paint and the ink in there. And now, coming in, once that part is dry, with ink and a brush, and properly defining the figure, getting all those little details in there so you can definitely tell that it's Triple H, and also showing a little more of my style. Once I got this part done, I actually added a little bit of spray paint with white paint, and then drizzled a little bit of paint on there as well, and there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.
Hey friends, over at WWE Auction, I'm afraid I've got some bad news for you. Bad news, Barrett. As well as two other signed original paintings. One of Cesaro, King of Swing, and the heel, Dolph Ziggler. You wish you could be the one to own this painting. Plus, at WWE Shop, we have five paintings of John Cena, Hulk Hogan, Ultimate Warrior, Daniel Bryan, and Triple H. Thanks. See you next week. I am control. There's no way you can shake me. I am your